See the look on Aisha Yesufu's face when Peter Obi lost the tribunal.